dawn this morning, I watched two warships steaming in, one listing heavily to port under the enormous load of men she carried on her decks. All of them were tired. Some were completely exhausted. But the most amazing thing was that practically every man was reasonably chilled, and most of them managed a smile. Even when a man was obviously on the verge of collapse from sheer fatigue, you could still tell by his eyes that his spirit was irrepressible. And so the men of the BEF came home.
Thank you. shelter and have not erected it, do so at once. First, dig a pit 4 feet deep. Then, build your shelter inside it. Avoid panic buying. Clear your loft of all junk to minimize risk of fire. Have buckets of water and sand on every landing. Always keep your gas mask handy in the house. Never go out without it. Do not use the telephone except for very short, urgent messages.
I'm sorry, the number's still engaged.
You may be causing delay to vital calls.